Sacramento taking on Atlanta. What a matchup between the two point guards, De'Aaron Fox and Trae Young. Early on, it's Trae deferring to DeJounte Murray. He's going to slice in, gets the bucket to go, and then watch the pass. Young inside to Clint Capela. Trae Young, 9 assists in the game. Atlanta got off to a great start. Sadiq Bey back to Murray. He drops the 3, and with that shot, Atlanta was up 31-8. Back from Sacramento, though. Malik Monk just skying through the air. This dude can fly. And we see it every couple weeks. He's got some big time dunk. Then Monk this time. Out to Trey Lyles. Hits the corner 3. Monk gonna spin in. Mike Brown recently just talking about how important Malik Monk is to their offense. He is a walking bucket. De'Aaron Fox gonna miss. Domantas Sabonis, Mr. Double-Double. 25-10 in the game. Off the steal, Trae Young to Jalen Johnson. How happy is Atlanta that this dude is back? He's become such an integral part of the Atlanta Hawks. They were up 71-53 at the break. Sacramento, though, not intimidated. It's Fox with the steal, going coast to coast. He's fast, but he's also crafty. Young, then crossing the lane. He's so good at the floater. Atlanta up 85-73. Trae Lyles hits the 3. Game inching a little bit closer. Bogdan Bogdanovic to Young, corner 3. Yeah, it falls. He gets a shooter's touch. 102-91. But again, Sacramento in the fourth quarter was so dominant. They picked Atlanta apart. Fox, corner 3, and just like that, they got the lead. Chris Duarte, another 3 for Sacramento, and then Keegan Murray. Right place, right time. That's a freebie for him on the baseline as Atlanta scores just 39 points in the second half. Sacramento goes on to win 117-110.